Got problems with anxiety all day, every day. I got anxiety right now. Like, you know how sometimes your thoughts just so clouded in your head, you got a million and one thoughts at one time, you damn near wanna scream. Like, it'd be so much times where my anxiety just get overbearing. I'm just like, what the fuck?
Lately I've been praying, God, I wonder, can you hear me? Thinking about the old me, I swear I miss you dearly. You broke that bond, now when it come to you, my feelings weak. You let your selfish ways come in between our chemistry. Why you play with my heart and I show love consistently? I put my life on the line, you'll take that risk with me. Fucked up my choice, wish I could delete all our memories. Keep popping these pills, I hope it take away my misery. I got a dead soul, I've been facing blunts of my enemies. Emotions bottled up, I don't know what's wrong and it's killing me. I cut so many off, my heart cold, it's December B. My mind keep racing, I've been overthinking, I don't get no sleep.
Got town leader like Fred Hampton. Them babies starving, they parents can't even afford Pampers. No wonder why his hustler die and clap hammers. He dropped out of school, he only speaking that trap grammar. They teaching us lies, don't facts scatter. Don't want us with self-love, missing history, ain't got answers. So they ain't promoting a black Jesus or black Santa. No idea rise when we see through all the propaganda. On that front line, fist ball like Black Panther. Staring in the eyes of a nigga hating crack. Like, why the fuck I gotta prove to you my black ass matter?
I know these niggas never been 100, they let that fame switch them. Did all that preaching about being solid, then you change, nigga.
I'm from that 1300 block, I'm still the same, nigga. They know how I bleed, so this shit run through my veins, nigga.
I don't love a hoe after we fuck, she can't get near me. Only bitch I give a conversation to a Siri. My pants are Mary, yes, I'm winning clearly. I'm the chosen one, see my...
I've been scarred by your love, left my heart bleeding. My soul posted in the shadows with some dark demons. That was like a metaphor for like the streets. All the things that I've been through and the things that I witnessed, all the situations that I had to go through to get where I'm at, like, scarred me for life. Like, it's forever in my memory. The imagery from the Dark Demons line is just like, I'm still to this day, I'm going through some things and I'm still fighting some of the same battles that I was before I ever got on. It's like, I'm still like stuck in that same mindset in a way. It's just a matter of me growing more as a person as far as my character.
That lifestyle stuck in my head, I ain't changing my ways. Out there posted on that corner, I ain't ate for some days. I'm tired of running from police, I'm just trying to get paid. And it's fucked the other side, cause that's how we was raised. Summertime, we bring them drums out like a parade. Left the AI in the trap, it's time to slide with them K's. You better duck, cause it's a drill once that chopper gets sprayed. Ain't no remorse, cause I got niggas laying down in the graves.
You don't necessarily have to be a superstar or a rapper or a basketball player to be a legend. You can be a legend within your community. You can be a legend within your family just out of being a good person. Like, anybody could die a legend. That's the point I was trying to make.
To me, a man is just somebody who stand up for what they believe in. Take care of their priorities, put their priorities first and stand on their word. My pops taught me that your word means everything in this world. Something that motivated me to keep going is just knowing that I got to set example for my son and really wanting to provide for my son, get him the best life he can have.
Some of the hardest challenges I faced throughout life was really just like being depressed, not feeling myself, not being myself. I used to look out for like a lot of different things to like find happiness in, but I just had to find it within myself.
I know sometimes I'm crazy, I was hoping you could bury me.
Beauty and the Beast, pretty girl with a gangster. I swear you still the baddest in the room with no makeup. You the type of woman every hood nigga pray for.
Vow to stay 100, never change her. In that sundress, body time aside.
My little niggas, some demons, they be quick to let it spark. We was shorties on the block, we weren't playing in the park. Granny say whatever you do, just play it smart. I keep getting tired just to cover up the scars. I'm just trying to shine and fight my way up out the dark. We like where you see kings, that's where we are. I just plan on chasing my dreams and going far. Gotta think big if you plan on living large. Tryna look on billboard and see my name up on them charts. I walk in the store and put my
whole team got it, we feeling nothing.
I know what you chasing, you can only get this feeling from a thug. You can only get this feeling from a thug. Tears falling and it's licking in your cup. All you really want is love, baby.
One thing I'm big on always saying is just be the number one, believe in yourself.
don't let anyone doubt you. And the more that you show you got belief in yourself, the more the support gonna come along. You just gotta be focused on you. And like I say, grind out to your dreams to the fullest extent.
12th, we always have a party for one of my childhood friends who passed away. I'm doing the Xanax all throughout the day, and I done popped so many that I'm forgetting that I'm doing them. We get to the party and everything, and I have some X pills. I had popped two of them and took a bottle of champagne. After I took the champagne to the head, it's like everything went black, like some shit out of a movie. When I woke up, I was in a hospital, and my pops was just explaining to me, like, yeah, man, they said,
you would have been here any second or a minute later, you probably wouldn't have made it. You probably could have passed.
No, my grandma's still with me when it get cold. I feel your spirit. Talking to my little sister, phone calls. Through securities, walking, courting them shackles. See my mama, her eyes tearing. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something, it's all about perseverance. They was counting me out.
You really gotta be yourself, because from you just paying attention to what everybody else doing or what everybody thinking of you, that can get you led astray trying to be something you're not.
T-shirts, looking for something real. He's stuck in a deep search.
Anxiety killing me, I just wanna leave Earth. When they ask if I'm okay, it just make everything seem worse. Trying to explain your feelings sound like something you rehearsed. Stab me in my back with a clean smirk. Looking so deep into your eyes, I can read your thoughts. So shut the fuck up, I mean, please don't talk. I done been through too much and I don't need another loss. Put that on every war scar for every battle I fought.
Most times I'm by myself, I'm still confused from betrayal. From rags to riches, shit still hot, I'm just on phase two. Bonding over drugs and pain, dirty Sprite, yeah. My dog was one of a kind. I know you something different, I don't mind going steady. Cut all them hoes off, cause I'm fucking with you heavy. Always been my little shawty, we been vibing since you met me. I always knew that you would be the one from the start. But I ain't wanna risk it, I was trying to play it smart. Be careful with your love, cause I'm giving you my heart. It's just me and you together, ain't no breaking us apart.
Like, in this day and age, like, real is rare. A lot of people gonna switch up when they get something that they ain't accustomed to. It's like, it's really depending on, like, how you was raised and how you came up. If you come from humble beginnings and you really like learn from those situations, then you gonna know how to adjust to any new situation you put in. But a lot of people don't be able to do that.
Or they gonna be watching this lifeline. I hate you, I love you, then it's fuck you, can't trust you. True colors gonna bust through. Relationships get hard and we all got one person we stuck to.
Death really is a thing that'll catch you by surprise. It's like, we know this gonna happen because everybody got a lifestyle where it's either death or jail, but it's just like, most of the time it'll be somebody that you wouldn't think. Yeah, even a family member, like, you think like grandma gonna live forever and your uncle gonna live forever, but then it's just like always the person that you least expect to pass away.
When somebody real, when it's just like the things that they doing, it's just come naturally and it ain't for validation. Like, they ain't doing this just to say they did it or be applauded about what they did. They doing it because they just genuine. But a lot of people who fake, like, it's like they'll look for somebody like, yeah, I did this, I did that, like brag upon what they did. And that ain't even necessary.